Sir, our featured wine tonight is the Ambi Cabernet Sauvignon. Would you like to try a glass while you wait?
Sure.
Excellent. Is tonight a special occasion?
First date. But I gotta make a good impression.
I understand. Do you want some extra flowers for your table?
Sure, that'd be great.
I'll go get them.
Thanks.
You might want to retuck that shirt tail. That new owner? He's coming tonight. Just remember, first impressions don't get second chances.
Here we go. And if I can make a suggestion, our two best dishes are the filet mignon with rosemary sauce and the herb-crusted rack of New Zealand lamb.
Well, I'll keep that in mind.
Well, my girlfriend, well, my ex-girlfriend, she really loved those.
Oh, excuse me.
Hello?
Excuse me.
Michelle. Okay, I can hear you now. Oh, don't worry about it. Yeah, I got us a table. Okay, can't wait to see you. Can't wait to see you. Oh my.
White wine. Is he here yet?
No.
Sir, may I help you? If you want, I can try to get
it. Don't worry, I saw this on the morning show.
I was just going to recommend a cheaper wine. Sir, if I may, we have a stain stick in the back.
He's here.
That would be great.
All right, follow me. Usually works.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's coming off. Try to butter it out a little bit.
Thank you.
And it just got fired.
It's working for you?
Yes.
Okay, gotta go.
Thanks. Are you kidding me? Okay. All right. Okay. I have a stain. Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, Michelle.
Brett, hi. You look great.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Here's the menu for you, ma'am. Sir?
Thank you.
We'll give you a few minutes.
Appreciate it. We can manage.
I always do.
Folks, I'm Gordon. I'll be your service.